The geological story of the Lough Nafooey Valley begins in the southern hemisphere nearly 500 million years ago in the Ordovician period, when Northwest Ireland was on the southern edge of the Laurentian continent. The Iapetus Ocean, located south of Laurentia, started to close through subduction, which led to arc volcanism and the creation of a range of volcanic islands. Some of the lava erupted directly onto the seafloor, forming pillows. These are known as pillow basalt. These pillow basalts can now be seen in and around the village of Finney. North of the volcanic islands, in an area we now call the South Mayo Basin, mixed layers of sands, gravels, muds and volcanic ash accumulated on the seafloor. When the Iapetus Ocean finally closed, it brought Northwest Ireland on Laurentia and Southeast Ireland on another continent called Gondwana together, forming the island of Ireland. The collision caused large mountain ranges to form, most likely as high as the Himalayas are today. These mountains have since been eroded. About 100 million years later, during the Carboniferous period, warm, shallow seas covered most of Ireland and allowed for the deposition of limestone. Our current understanding is that the mountains we see today were uplifted by the opening of the Atlantic Ocean. The glaciers of the ice ages of the Quaternary period started out in the mountains. Snow and ice accumulated over time and then slowly flowed down from them. They eroded the U-shaped valleys and landscapes we see today and left behind the waters of Lough Nafooey.